Have you ever wondered how to grip a tennis racket? Well, this is the video for you.
Hi, my name is Giuliano. I'm a tennis player out of South Florida. And today, I'll be teaching you how to put a grip on a tennis racket. Also, dogs make for great videos, so thank you for the cameo, Rocky. Step one is to remove the wrapper from the grip. I have already removed it, but basically it is a clear wrapper that is laid out against this side of the grip, and all you have to do is peel it off. So step two is to grab your racket and a grip and start applying it. The first step is to grab the thin part of the grip and place it on the base of the racket like this. You should hold it down with your left thumb here so it does not move. Then you start turning the racket like this. And then once you get to this point, you just start going lower and lower and lower. At this point, you're able to decide how much overlap you want on the grip. For example, right here, as you can see, there is a large overlap on the grip. You can also, if you want, make a thinner overlap on the grip, like this. Step three, now that you've wound it up all the way to the bottom of the handle, you're able to apply the tape. Put the tape here, wrap it around as so, and your tennis racket is gripped.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the video of how to grip a tennis racket. I want to thank my friends Rocky and my friend Biggie here for making appearances in my video. And I also want to thank my sister Luisa for recording the video. See you guys next time.